So they're in. Light on. We've got two divisions over the journey tonight. We're ready, set, racing. And Speed Miss Bellawood's going to drive through and look for it with Miss Breakout and three away Sir Truculenta. Then came Springvale Anna and Boom Down is back at the tail. Racing to the home turn the first time and it's Miss Bellawood getting through to lead from Miss Breakout. A lap to run. Sir Truculenta just trucking up behind them. Checked off heels and he'll zip to the front shortly. Then came Springvale Anna and Boom Down last of all. Back where they began and Sir Truculenta takes over. Darts two in front of Miss Bellawood. Then Miss Breakout. Breakout next, Springvale Anna, then Boom Down, but coming to the turn, Sir Truculent, three in front, Miss Bellawood sticking on gamely. Behind those then we had Boom Down, but Sir Truculent too good. Three lengths in the end, second Miss Bellawood, third Boom Down, then Miss Breakout, and back at the tail, Springvale Anna. And the time here still pretty good, around the 43 second, in fact, 42.96. 42.95, in fact, after race number four. And Sir Truculent, he is just dominant at the moment and has been really, really strong here. Thought he might have had a bigger margin, but when you look at the clock, he's done everything you expected. Miss Bellawood has been the one who has lifted her level tonight here. And number eight was third, Boom Down.